lash, that's Dex. Young C, young shorty, Milcaveli. White bricks, true religion, on the telly, it's me. Wiz got the house full of freaks. That's why I haven't been around for a week. I'm getting pounds in my sleep. I'm at the top of the mountain, it's peak. Bring it back before the villain. I had a life, real talk, true religion. It's in the blood, in the jeans, in the stitching. Walked in, no weapon, they killing. Tongue kissing, pretty women. New iPhone, cause I'm done with all the bitching. Tryna be in my position. Keep my shades on, cause they're trying to see the vision.
Tell me, bad man, see I need your love. See I need.
My name is Abiola Bodunrin. My friends call me Peniel. Peniel literally translates to the face of God. I'm a visual artist. I'm a painter. I'm a draughtsman. I'm a mural artist. I'm a body painter. I'm so many things mixed into one. We're here for the Interlude exhibition.
Interlude is a transiting art exhibition that goes from places to places, and we've selected restaurants to be the spots where we use for exhibitions because food is one of the things that bring people together easily, and restaurants are places where you can easily find people and interact.
The kind of art I do is a mixture of realism and abstract symbolism. In my art, I tend to tell different stories about different people. In as much as we are different people, I feel like we all have a story to tell, and that is what makes us very unique.
My name is Gideon Oyediji. I'm a visual artist, and my art talks about people, places, and their experiences. My art is basically usually identified with the colorful nature and the intricate use of lines, shapes, and colors.
This one has been mind-blowing. The turnout, the location, the works that were exhibited, and the purchase has been better than the previous ones. My name is Sodiq Abiola. I'm a painter and expressionist. I paint all forms, use all mediums in my expression. The works on show here are painted with oil and acrylic to execute my story. And most of the stories here are based on heritage, like the series Lost Heritage, the Fela painting, The Sage, and the CC of Lagos. They are all connected in a way because they are all cultural and they tell the Nigerian story.